Bill from the dev team. You can now save your drafts without publishing your site live in your funnels and websites. So what you'll do is just hit the save button, and when you're ready to make it go live, you'll hit the publish. You can also go to your version history here, see previous versions that you have made, and you can restore those versions.